Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some Animal Crossing City Folk 100%. Another 1 hour video, of course. I mean, why not, right? Fuck. Guys, I forgot to research the red's items. So when we get to red, oh my god, this is so stupid. Quaint painting. Let's try and donate that. Anyways, peck your beak. Peck your beak. Stretch out your neck. Peck your... Okay, I'm sorry. I know. I should be ashamed of myself. I'm quite ashamed of myself right now. Quite. Oh, man. It has been a very tiring day. Very tiring day indeed, Mr. Purple. It is Wednesday. Oh, my God. I recorded Animal Crossing City Folk and Wild World 100%. Two videos. It's pretty nice. That's another painting. Sweet. Anyways, I recorded one hour video of each Animal Crossing City Folk Wild World. Those are already up. And I had a call with Marco, Facebook Messenger, and way more. And I remember the last City Folk video I did? I did like that huge rant. Oh man, that was insane. It wasn't really a rant, it was just explaining everything, but in very big words. So I am worn out. It is 9 p.m. now. Oof. Also, like in a fishing firm, I'm getting kind of burned out with Splatoon, so I may not play Splatoon that much, which is a good thing, because then I can record more videos for you guys. Because when Splatoon was out, I was so hyped to like play Splatoon that like my videos were so bad because they were extremely short. The commentary was terrible because all I was thinking about was Splatoon and how much fun it was. And then I don't want to play it anymore. It's like, after what happened with Splatfest, I can't do Splatfest. I don't want to play the game. Because every time I play the game, I'm reminded of that. Obviously, of course I'm going to be reminded of it. Sheesh. Like, oh my god. What am I doing? I need to... Holy shit. This is dumb. This is so dumb. Okay. Oh, man. Just so much shit has happened today. Watched Mario Man stream. Didn't end well, so that's great. Oh my god. Please. Oh my goodness. Sheesh. So, for my birthday, I do want to get some type of PC, you know, like something like that, you know. I need it, dude. I don't care about the capture card right now because it's useless. Oh my god, guys. We have a chance. We have a chance. What? That hurts a lot. That hurts. That hurts. MM hurts. Oh, that is so painful. That hurts. That hurts. Oh my god, dude. Oh, man, that hurts. That just hurts. Oh my god, that hurts. Fuck. That's painful. Let's move on without wasting more time. Without wasting your valuable time, guys. That hurts. That just hurt. That's so painful. Like, that pain I just experienced was insane. That hurts. That hurts a lot. I was literally... Did you see me getting hype? I was like, are we seriously gonna get the gold axe? Oh, I guess not. She's out of the gold axes, guys. She's out of fucking gold axes. If she had a gold axe, she would have gave it to me. 100%. But no. Didn't have any gold axes. Never has gold axes. That hurts. Nice. The pain. MM pain. Like, Jesus Christ. I just can't. Ah. Damn. Like, fuck. Oh my god. Like, seriously? Oh my god, that hurts. That hurts. That just... Oh my god, that hurts so much. Why? I was so close to getting the gold axe. You don't know. And if you're laughing, you should feel sorry for yourself. Because that was... Okay, fine. I give you guys permission to laugh at that. Oh. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I can't really tell you guys what to do anyway. That's okay. I don't really care to do that. I'm not that mean. I mean, I'm mean, but I'm not that mean. Yep. I deserve to go to jail, and so does Valu. I deserve to go to jail, and so does Valu. Yep. Let's just... That was so close. I was so close. Ah! Oh my god! Let's buy this thing, because it's a special item. Let's buy it. I'm free, you know. Thanks so much for watching. No, I'm not gonna be that mean. I'll keep going. Oh my god. Like, that was perfect. I got perfect luck. I got perfect luck with a spot on meter. Like, I know how to do that. It's like a tiny bit below spot. It's enough to see the little line. That's how you do it. I got just because you do it on that setting doesn't mean you're gonna get perfect luck. You need to get lucky after that. I got lucky. But then there's a little bit more luck to that. You need to be a little bit more lucky if she has any gold axes. If she doesn't have any more gold axes, you're probably most likely just gonna get a silver axe. And that's what freaking happened. And if you're extremely unlucky, she won't even give you a silver axe because she doesn't have any silver axes lying around. When that text box appeared saying, okay, I'll give you a gold axe now, I was like, what? Are you fucking kidding me? No way. This is hype right now. And then when she said there's no more gold axes, I was like, no. Why would you do this to me? Why you hate me so much? Oh my god, it sucks. What's with you more? Oh, two times in a row. Redemption? You know, the usual. The freaking usual. God damn it. Oh my god. Really? Fuck. Oh, good news. I found the other battery pack. Who cares? But it's good because I can play Wii games. I can play RHF tomorrow. I can get a perfect Remix 10. I need to get a perfect remix then. God damn it. I was so close, guys. I was so close. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, about the PC. When I get a PC, I'm definitely gonna get Wii Miffy. So Marco and Colton can help me get the KD items, which, oh my god, I will give them a billion shout-outs if they fucking actually do that. Like, without that, this will not be 100% completion. I'm just gonna say it's 100% Kappa. No KD items. Oh yeah, I also need to ask him to hack to get the ABD, I forgot. Dude, if I can also get the ABD, that would be so hype. Holy shit. The hype would be so real. Like, get the ABD too. Like, oh my god. That's one of the items I thought I was like, I'm just never gonna get. Like, the things that are holding me back from 100% are. Well, we're not gonna include DLC, because DLC is just. No. Oh yeah, I also need to ask them if they can hack the Red Pikmin, because they're. Oh my god. I have a long story with that. I used to think the Red Pikmin was like the coolest shit of all time, and I was so sad when I couldn't get it because it was a DLC. And I missed it. A long time ago, that's before I even had the fucking game. It was so sad. Freaking Red Pikmin. So I need to ask them if they can kind of hack the game and get Red Pikmin. Dude, I should ask them if they can just hack all the DLC and give it to me. Oh my god. Just give me all the hack DLC. Give me all the DLC. Literally give me every single... No, don't give me every single item. Just give me all the DLC, the ABD, and the KD items. And we'll be good. Well, if they can't hack the DLC, it's okay. It doesn't matter. I don't really need the DLC. I did say it's not required for 100%, so it's not required for 100%. So, you know. But if they could actually help me with the KD item. I mean, KD items. That would be pretty hype. And ABD. ABD too. I also need an ABD. Okay. Oh my god, my throat hurts, dude. Probably from that thing that happened earlier. Oh my god, that was so painful. That was so painful. Oh my god, that was so painful. That was so painful. Oh my god, you cannot. Just. You don't understand. Because I've done so many Glod Axe attempts. And I never got it. And I was so close to getting it that time, and I didn't get it. 1080 bells, like 1080p, fucking great quality. This game is in 480p. Fuck me. Anyways, yeah, that just happened. Yep. Guys, on YouTube, if you're watching this video, please take note from me. If you're a fan of kid shows and like to watch them on YouTube, one kid show is called Max and Ruby, and oh my god, I love that show. That was amazing. Oh my god, that show was like the shit back then. Holy shit. Like, you cannot deny Max and Ruby is a great show. Holy shit. Does it even still run anymore? Like, is there any new episodes? Anyways, if you like watching kid shows on YouTube, I'm pretty sure those exist. On the YouTube search bar, when you type in Max and Ruby, one of the related searches is Max and Ruby 0004. Don't click on it. Just don't. Don't! You'll be scarred for life. Once you see it, cannot be unseen. You might be like, what the fuck are you talking about, you maniac? Basically, it's a creepypasta. It's actually... When I say that, you're like, oh, creepypastas are just fucking cliche. That one's actually kind of creepy. Like, the story is really creepy and... Oh god, like... Oh, the image is so... Oh my god, it is so creepy. It is so creepy. Just don't, guys. Just don't click on it. Just don't. You'll be scared. You'll be scarred, says scared for life. Oh my god. It haunts your soul. Oh. Sheesh. There's a lot of interesting creepypastas, you know? There's Rap Rat, which, you know, is cool. Third time in a row. I didn't even get my axe back. Why? Why she hates me so much? Oh my god. Wrong. Bye bye now. Fuck you. Fucking Max and Ruby. Great show. Mr. KK Slider, why did I even check? It's freaking Saturday, no one's gonna be visiting. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Jesus. Guys, I don't know what to say right now. Just Just forget it. Don't look up Max Yuri 0004. It's creepy pasta, but it's really, really creepy. Also, don't look up Rap Rat. Rap Rat. Everybody say cheese! Cheese! Oh yeah, I watched that video. Yes, I watched the entire thing to see if anything creepy would happen. No, it was just freaking annoying as hell. All I heard was, busted! Busted! If you're on a square that is purple or yellow, you better get mellow. Everybody say cheese! Cheese! What the fuck was that? And the green pasta's, well, okay. So there's this thing called Rap Rat, and it comes with a VHS tape. As you watch the video more and more, he gets more demonic and more creepy. And the freaking whole VHS tape is on freaking YouTube, and it's not creepy at all. It's just fucking bullshit. So I hate the internet so much. I wasted 42 minutes of my life watching that goddamn video. Ugh, it's so annoying. Oh my god. But the reason why they thought of that is because Rap Rat was an extremely rare thing to come by, so I totally thought of it. Let's just talk about creepypasta in this video, because I don't know what to talk about. Yeah, I'm recording this at nighttime. Perfect time to talk about that. God damn it. Fucking Christ. Freaking Rap Rat. Hate it so much. It haunted my soul. Also, another thing that's really creepy. Just that lost episode, top 25 lost episodes by Tats Top Speed. I liked it, but now I physically liked the video. Like, you know, you click the like button. I clicked the like button, but never showed it my freaking activity feed. Never say I liked the video. So whatever, I just won't go like it. Forget. Because I don't want to fucking have people watch it, because it's creepy as shit. So, is that it? What? That's it? Oh my god. Like, did I even pick up any seashells? Forget the seashells. I don't know about them. Who cares about seashells? OPOP. OPOP! OPOP! So yeah. That's that. Max and Ruby! Da-da-da! 0004! It will haunt your soul. It will. It's creepy. Anyways, let's talk about something better. Let's talk about, like, a happier thing than that. Well, what else can we talk about? I've already talked about everything I wanted to talk about today. Like, this is the bad thing about, like, pre-recording videos, you know? This is the bad thing. Damn it. Oh, well. It is very nice to finally get back to, like, making these one-hour videos. It's so nice, because we get so much done. And it feels so good, you know? Of course, these one-hour videos will not be for the rest of the series. Eventually, I'm going to go back to, like, 30-minute videos, you know? Yeah, the usual, you know? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Nope. Opie, opie. Okay, this bitch is... I hate her so much. Because she's never going to give me the gold axe. It's never going to happen. I don't even know why I'm trying. God damn it! Thanks for the fucking axe. I'm sick of this text. This is the same. It's the same every time. Oh my god. I am so sick of this game. Sheesh. Just sheesh. Eh, whatever. Whatever. Why? It's Sunday. Of course, we already know that. Why the fuck did I even... Oh my god. This is so dumb. What the hell was that? That was... Okay, whatever. It's game, dude. Also... Another thing to point out, Animal Crossing creepypastas are terrible. They're terrible. They're so badly written. Like, there's no good Animal Crossing creepypastas. They're all terrible. They're all cliche, and they're not even creepy at all. Like, oh my god, they're just... They're terrible. Like, oh my god, you can freaking look up one. It is a piece of shit. Oh my god, it's terrible. Like, Animal Crossing creepypastas are just... They're bad. They're really bad. Oh my my god, they're so bad. Just want to point that out, though, they're bad, you know? I think I already said that. Hope you'll be. You might be wondering, when the hell are you going to work on the Perfect Town? When I get the gold axe, Kappa. Which will probably be never. Yeah, that's sad. That's sad. All I've been doing is just picking up seashells. It's terrible. I know it's terrible, guys. I feel bad. Because this is all I've literally been doing. Just picking up seashells. What am I doing with my life, honestly? Yep. Yep, how many slots do I have? Freaking two. I got a scallop, yay. That's awesome. At least we're getting some scallops. Can't be mad at that. Got two more there. Okay, it's not even a scallop. That's not a scallop either. Oh my god, two scallops, nice. Dude, that orangey. Sheesh. Like, just Craigasm. No, that's a Craigasm. PogChamp. Great guys and PogChamp. The best combination of Twitch emotes. Kappa. OP. Bionic Bunyan. Why did I pick that up? I didn't even mean to do that. What? Oh my god, Weird Remote, please. Just why? So many freaking fossils, sheesh. And so many scallops. I have like freaking 20 billion scallops. This is insane. Oh my god. So many scallops. Eventually, I'm just gonna have a day where I freaking go to Pascal over and over again. Maybe I should do that. Okay. Try hard. You know, the usual Twitch emotes. Fucking. Don't. Twitch needs to fucking make it. Twitch needs to make a new Kappa recreation. Like, universal. Like, all you have is Kappa and Kipo. It sucks. Like, I wish there was more. Dang it. I wish, dude. Twitch would just make a new Kappa. I don't think they're going to, because every streamer has made, like, a billion freaking different Kappas, so there's no point. There's literally just no point. So, forget it, whatever. Whatever, Twitch, whatever. Oh man. Feels so good to record this game again though. I love recording Animal Crossing for you guys. It's a great game. I missed recording this so much. Like, god damn. Freaking Splatoon, like, just took over everything. Well, I'm not gonna let that happen anymore, because Splatoon's a bad game. Kappa me. No, I'm just kidding. It's not a bad game, it's just kinda burned out, honestly. I'll start playing it in like a few days. I mean, since the one who fucking played it today, for like fucking 30 minutes, that's it. I didn't even play it that long. Yeah. It's great, it's, Splatoon's a fun game. It's just that, like, I don't know, I'm burned out. I'm just really burned out in Splatoon. Can't play it. Oh my god, and before Splatoon Kirby Pasta. Oh, that would be awful! I'm actually gonna look up a Splatoon. You know how stupid that would be? Oh my god. That would be so dumb. Honestly, in my opinion, I think the creepiest free bosses are the Lost Episode ones. Because they're usually, like... Because they're, like, you know, shows you watch as a kid. So, like, you know, yeah, I mean, it would just be really creepy. What the heck? This RNG is like the same. What? No, I just Dang it. Why? Why, game? Why you be so mean to me? Fuck you. You know, I've still not looked up how to get Gulliver. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me, really. Really? Just really? Damn it. Alright, mate. Fuck you. Okay, 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 Okay. Captain B. Hold that. Held like the pan in like the same position for like 10 seconds. I feel proud. I feel so proud, but it's moving now. Okay, now it's moving. Opie, opie. Alright, where are the freaking fossils? Have I found like any fossils yet? Nope. Nada. Nothing. Cool. Okay. Okay. Just, I have nothing to say on it. Oh man. What else can we talk about? I'm gonna talk about how freaking hungry I am right now. Sheesh. Come on, really. It's so lame. So unoriginal. Gosh. OPOP. So we found no scallops. That's great. Freaking no scallops. And also, where are the fossils? I've not found a single fossil. Dang it. So this is the one in the last episode who said, oh, I get two fossils every time. No, I haven't got a single fossil yet. What the fuck? Makes no sense. That makes no sense, dude. Where are the freaking fossils? Like, I want to find one fossil, like, at least. Come on. Really? Just really? Wow! That's so lame. Whatever. And before they're all in the same spot? Now that would be very funny. I don't think Nintendo programmed fossils to be like that. OPOP. Alright. Let's sell these. Okay, now let's buy this axe. Because we need to do that. So what day is it? Monday, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it's Monday. Yep. Alright. Now, here we go. OP. This is so lame. Why can't I get the gold axe? Oh my god, this sucks. I feel like just getting it off screen. Also, bug, please get off. Get off the TV screen. I see you. Did you guys even see that? I'm pretty sure you guys could have seen that. Like, when am I gonna get the gold axe? Like, this is gonna be the same thing until I get the gold axe, and it sucks. It sucks, and I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. I really am. Really apologize. But my RNG is not good at all, so fucking who cares? My RNG just sucks in video games. My RNG is just terrible. I don't know why. I never get good RNG. And I don't know why I never freaking get this gold axe, but I never am gonna get it. So why am I even trying to get this thing? See, fuck. I hate. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my god, I just want the gold axe. I've never failed like this hard at getting the gold axe. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Remember call the Sahara went okay, cool. By the way, if it's gonna be like carpets, then rip. Yeah, because I don't have any. I don't have any like old flooring at all. So let's go and see Sahara. If I could freaking find her. Okay. fossils. Oh my god. It's like they just all disappear from me. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. It's probably because I have like a bunch of fossils on the ground, so that's like why none of them are appearing. That'd be pretty funny if that was actually the case. I don't think that's the case. That shouldn't be the case. But it might be the case, because I've not found any freaking fossils. So there you go. That's probably why I'm not... Oh my god, don't go away from me. Don't get this to me, fossils. Ow, my ear hurts. Oh my god, my ear hurts. I'm talking so much, dude. Sheesh. Sheesh, just... Where the fuck are the fossils? No scallops. Oh my god. Oh, I found one. Yay. That's hype, I guess. That's hype. Yay. Where? Okay, here she is. Cool! No, don't pick it! Wallpaper! Awesome! I have like 4 wallpaper. Okay, now let's go to villagers and see if we can get the old wallpaper from them. Ah, shit. Well, I'm kind of full here. God damn it. Shit. So let's drop this fossil and let's sell these seashells. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Okay. Special item. Sweet. Okay. Buy this axe, I guess. And I'll see what the special item is, because I need to figure that out. Oh, fully charged. We are both fully charged. OP OP. Okay. Ooh. Black King. Ooh, okay, that's a lot of money. Sheesh. Why is it so much money, dang it? Mix up a little bit, so you guys can hear me a bit better. There we go. I don't think it really made a difference, but okay. Let's get our 3 visitor points. 8,273. Whoa! Almost a glod, guys. Almost a glod. That's amazing. Okay. Whew. Now we need to get some old wallpaper from the villagers. So let's go ahead and try and find some. Sheesh. Damn it! Why? Oh great, Daisy. Let's see if she has any. Come on, please, game, please. This is so lame. Junky wallpaper. Yay, awesome, we got some. Sweet. Sweet. Nice. I got some good RNG for once. For fuck's sakes. Okay, let's try and find some more. Who else can we talk to? Let's just try and find them. Oh, we got Olivia. Talk to Olivia. Okay. I heard a rumor that if you become better friends with villagers, they'll most likely give you old wallpaper. But if you're not, you know. Of course, I'm very antisocial in this game, so that's a kind of a problem. You know? Yeah. There's really no point of socializing with villagers in this game. It's not even required 100%. There's just no point. See? Yeah, I'm just not getting any because I'm not good friends with my villagers. But I can still get old wallpaper, just extremely rarely. Just a bit more rarely, yeah. As you can easily tell. And Apollo moved! No! Really? Oh my god, Apollo was fucking awesome. She moved. She? I just call Apollo she. Damn it. Wow, that sucks. Really? Just, why? Come on, this is dumb. So dumb, I only got one. Nope! Don't pick up that. You have some nerve. Shut up, bitch. Bill, Chester, Nipples, Patty, Daisy, Nan. What is this? Like, nothing. I have, like, barely any villagers. What? What the heck? Alright, where's Bill? Where's Bill Nye the Science Guy? This is bullshit. Patty! I don't think I've actually introduced myself to Patty, so let's say hi to Patty. Patty, yeah, Patty. Patty cake, Patty cake. Oh, I already introduced myself to her. For a pair of slippers. You can do that. Old wallpaper for a pair of slippers. Wow. Wow, this is the world we live in, I guess. OP. Wow. Okay then. Okay. Okay, am I gonna find any more villagers at all? Oh my goodness. What? Oh my god, wow. Nan! There's Nibbles. Who cares? Nibble my nipples. That made no sense. That was extremely fucking inappropriate. And yeah, that's how I work, guys. Alright. Now, I've actually never introduced myself to Nan, so let's talk to Nan. For the first time in forever. Okay. What was that one YouTube poop like? For the first time in forever. I'll get to kill some kids. Oh yeah. What was that from? That was the Family Guy. Shit, what YouTube poop was it? For the first time in forever, I'll get to kill some kids. Maybe that was from Family Guy. Maybe that was from the actual show. Oh, maybe it wasn't YouTube poop. Okay, never mind. OP. Alright. Let's just pick up all the wallpaper. Let's pick up all the old wallpaper we have, and let's. Oh shit! Maybe this is not old wallpaper actually. It's not. Shit. This is just. Oh my god! Really? Wow. So ancient wall, so show you screen, and tropical vista. We want to avoid those three. Hopefully, god damn. Well, at least we got three. So where the hell is Sarah? There she is. Three, mine now. I'll give it to you. Yay, doesn't fit stuff. Awesome. Yay, we got a new one. Sweet. Pog champ. Alright, let's move on. Let's move on. With our lives. OP. Okay. Press an A. I'm trying to be like Mario, but I'm failing very badly. I'm so sorry. Okay. 1-8. Oh, it's Wednesday, so it's red day. Yay. Freaking yay. Okay. Anyways. Woof, whoosh, sprish, sprish, kaboom. That's from my maker, Kappa. Man, I love that game so much. Sheesh. I remember when I first got my hands on Wimbercrate HD. Oh my god, I played the shit out of that game. I played that literally like, so much. That was, like, the only game I played. Wait, what? Oh my god, what am I doing? I was thinking I was supposed to get old wallpaper. Oh my god. Okay, I have officially lost my line. Line? Line! Yeah, okay, yes, I have officially lost my line. Mind. Star. Here you go. Yeah, star. That's how you fix things. What's with you mortals? Yes, what's with you mortals? Indeed, Mr. Purple. Jump to, oh my god! This is so dumb! Like, you guys cannot deny that is so stupid. And no, I do not want a free gold axe from anyone. I'm gonna get this legitimately, and I'll show you guys video proof. Opie, opie. Okay. Something's dumb. What's new? Didn't notice anyone? Fuck you. Fuck you, Booker.
Booker.
Oh,
you bitch.
Okay. So 41 minutes, all right. 41 minutes, all right. All right. Is that from like American Dad or something? All right. I don't know. Roger the Alien. Oh my god, American Dad is so funny. I love American Dad. Okay. Yay, fossil. Finally. Found a fossil. God. Opie, opie. Man, I can't wait to complete my freaking fossil collection. That is going to be a great day. That's going to be a great day indeed, Mr. Purple. It's going to be a great day indeed. Anyhow, I never say anyhow. Anyway, I don't have that much space on my freaking inventory, so how, what? I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but okay. You just realized, you know, a screwdriver to open the freaking door. What the heck? Two scallops already? Three scallops! What is this universe? What? What? I've never gotten three scallops. What? Dude, the hype. The freaking hype. Wow. Three scallops? Are you serious? Are you serious? What is going on? I don't understand. That's crazy. What the fuck? Okay then. Okay. I'll take it. OPOP. I have so many scallops. This is insane. I need to do something about this, but like freaking Pascal is so damn slow at appearing. Appears like once a week. And I have like 20 scallops by now probably. Sheesh. Probably right. Probably do have 20 scallops. Alright, anyways. So this is the fourth new wallpaper we've gotten. Rare wallpaper at least. Black King and Mummy's Asset. Let's just sell this stuff. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, am I ever gonna get those silver tools? Like, no. Just no, it's never gonna happen. Jeez. Oh my goodness. Let's just buy this axe. I don't care. I'm just gonna buy it anyway. OP, OP. No. I already know. Shut up, Tom Nook. Alright. Let's get our visitor points. Plus 3 points. Awesome. Alright. Now let's go to Reds. Because we need to go to Reds. You go to Reds. You go to Reds. Okay. Enough silence. Just need like a small like break. Sheesh. I did need kind of a break there. All right. What? Now this is some interesting people. Holy crap, what is going on? Look, Bob! Free Bob! I'm gonna talk to Katrina about what? Oh my god, it's Robert! Yes! Wow. No. Fuck her. You also got Genji. Is this Genji? No, Pip. Queenie! Oh! Guys, the painting might be fake. You know, I'm gonna buy the painting. If it's fake, that's proof that the people tell you if the painting's real or not. I heard something about that, dude. That painting might be fake. Holy crap. Lovely. I'm pretty sure I have a lovely end table. I don't know what I'll sell. I'll sell it. No, I'll buy it anyway. That's why I need to look up the freaking crazy red items, which I never do, because I'm too lazy. Luckily, I can do more stuff in this game, because, I found they have battery packs, so I can just recharge batteries over and over, which is really nice. But I think after this video, I might, play Rhythm Heaven Fever. Honestly. OP. Next week. Alright, whatever. Next week it is, OP. Anyways, alright, let's move on. Got a few more days to do. Then we'll end. I'm just waiting to get that gold axe. Just waiting, guys, just waiting and waiting and waiting. Waiting. Also, Marco, please. Just earlier he said, oh, I couldn't download I'm Crossing City Hall because I didn't have enough space. What? Just buy the actual game. It's not actually, yes, it is kind of a lie. Actually, it's like $30. Never mind. Hack the game. Who cares? God damn it. I'm the most legitimate person in this entire freaking universe. I can easily just hack this game. Off of freaking homebrew. Like, oh my god, I am so dumb. Like, I am probably the only person on this freaking universe who has an actual copy. You don't want to believe me. Of SMS. You know what? Quick rip here. Freaking. You know what? If you don't want to believe me, guys, you're like, oh, he does not have a physical copy of SMS. I'm gonna just freaking find it. Oh, here's my, physical copy of Animal Crossing for the GameCube. So let's put fire in the freaking physical. Okay. Anyways, I'm just gonna try and find it. It's probably somewhere in here. I'm gonna bring you guys with me on this epic journey. Like, there's Wind Waker. If you guys don't want to believe me, oh shit, dropped my Poke Drawer. I never fucking use anyway, so who cares? Freaking Twilight Princess, the Wind Waker. See, just carve your airbag. Like, just quick break here. Quick break. There it is, Super Mario Sunshine. Freaking bullcrap, dude. It's like I'm the only person on this universe who has a copy of that. Shit, now I fucked up my setup nice. Ah, shit. Crap. I think it's fine. Okay, whatever. I just wasted like 2 minutes there. Who cares? Let's just keep going. Like I said, I'm probably the only person on this freaking universe who has a copy of SMS. Like, everyone else just hacked it. OP. Oh my god, it's so many freaking axes. I need to stop buying axes. Insane. So there you go. Literally the only person on this universe who has a physical copy of the SMS. Everyone is freaking hacked it. Everyone else hacked it. But if you do want to do a speedrun of it, it has to be a physical copy. So, yeah. About that. Oh! Just. Why? You know, I live in a universe, guys. I live in a freaking universe where you can literally just hack any game you want. And what do? I buy the actual game. Wow. Like, oh my god. Like, you don't, guys, don't understand that I could literally just hack my Wii and just get anything I want. Holy shit. Like, I really hope, Lee Miffy doesn't, like, do anything to your data. Oh shit. That would be bad, because I would lose this data, and this data is very important, because I kind of put a lot of hours into this, honestly. Of course I have, sheesh. Put, like, a lot of hours into this game. Without recording, like, I've done a lot of progress. Yeah, a lot of, like, bunny day grinding, and just, yeah, that's pretty much it. Bell grinding. That's basically, like, the only thing I've done off-screen. I don't think I've done anything else. Everything else has been recorded. Okay, so, yeah. What do I have here? Oh, okay. A lot of shit. A lot of shit, yes. Oh, yeah, I need to test out if that painting is fake or not. Or not. Yeah, or not. Okay. Okay. Hopefully we can get some more scallops. I mean, that'd be great. I mean, I need to count how many scallops I honestly have. Like, honestly, I think I'm getting way too many scallops. I'm gonna have way too many scallops. Oh my god, why? Why can't I see the item? There we go, sand dollar. No scallops! God damn it. Alright. Oh man. Man, dude. I'll sell these seashells real quick. And I guess I'll just. And no. Perfect painting, right. Forgot. Okay. Forgot because I'm gonna do this. OP. Alright, now let's go test out that perfect painting and see if it's fake or not. Oh man, I already have it! Oh my god, I'm so mad if I already have it. Because I actually want to test to see if it's the old fake. And if it's fake, then it's official that the people do say if it's fake or not. It doesn't really matter, honestly. It doesn't cost that much money, OP. But I should do that in the near future. Alright, perfect painting. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind, the people, at the end of the city does not tell you that it's fake or not. You just have to buy it. Because that Queenie literally said, oh, I got cheaped out of red again. Guess what, the painting was real, so. Yeah, it doesn't predict anything. So, if you see that, someone says it's fake, that they bought a fake painting from Red. That does not mean the painting is fake. Because they clearly just bought the perfect painting on the same day that villager, that person said that. And it was real. So, yeah. That's basically where we're at. OP, OP. Alright. Now let's move on to Friday, March 20th. But one thing I would just love for Marco or Colton to hack is the red Pikmin and the blue Pikmin. The shiny blue Pikmin. Those are freaking cool. Damn. I just need them to hack every single DLC, OP OP. That needs to happen, dang it. That needs to happen. Okay, anyways. Wait, didn't I just see a dig spot? Apparently I didn't. Maybe I was just fucking listening. Oh wow, when you switch a tool, you can actually just like run from there. That's interesting. Alright. Okay. Like, no items. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Not a chance. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Okay, whatever. Let's just move on. Like, I hate that. I hate that so much. God damn it. Fuck you, Booker, damn it. Arg, that is so annoying. That's so annoying. Oh my god. Just why? Okay. Whatever. Okay. Okay. Gosh dang it. Anyways. Let's just say screw it. Also, new villager. Chief, awesome. That's a cranky villager. So next time we have Sahara, we'll most likely get something from him. Old POP. Kappa, Trihard, Bionic Bunyan, Dat Sheffy. I don't even use that Dat Sheffy that much anymore. Dat Sheffy. God, that's such a good amount. Dat Sheffy. It's like swag, dude. Anyways, I used to use Dat Sheffy a lot. In Twitch chats, but I don't use it anymore, which is weird. I don't know, I just kind of stopped using it. I stopped using Forehead a long time ago. But, you know, whatever. I use Kipo a lot. Oh my god, I use Kipo same as ever. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see what this last one is. Okay, so what do we get? No scallops, again. Fuck. Fuck! No scallops again! Oh my goodness! Urban Gurdish, Dirty Bruce! What am I even saying? Anyways. Back to Nooks. So yeah. Sell the seashells. I'm not going to buy an axe because I freaking know I just keep getting my axe back over and over. So what's the point of buying even more axes? I have no idea, guys. Also, 1 hour hype. Okay. Alright. Same input. Once again. video. It's going on forever. It's crazy. This video, oh my god, my throat is hurting so much right now. It's hurting a lot. It's hurting a lot, guys. It's hurting a lot. 12 p.m. Cool. O-P-I-E-O-P. O-P-O-P. Getting sick of that, oh my god. O-P-O-P. Ah! Ah! The fishing tourney. You know, yesterday, in this game, I was like, what if the fishing tourney happens tomorrow or something? You know, something that blocks up all that stuff. Oh, guess what? It freaking happened. Oh, wow, okay. I can eventually predict the future, but without saying it. Oh, that's freaking nice. Those people won't believe me. No. Damn it. Shut up, Luke. He does that a lot. Mikado player does that a lot. It's funny. Yay! Thanks for my freaking axe! God damn it. Oh, I'm getting sick of this video. I'm gonna end it. I'm so gonna freaking end it right now. I am so getting sick of this game. I don't know, guys. Why didn't I even check that? Oh my. Anyways, let's look for some more fossils. Let's just look for some more fossils. My canker sore is never gonna go away. I swear. It's gonna stay here in my mouth forever, and it's never gonna go away. It sucks. I hate canker sores so much. They hurt like hell. And I just had to get one. Right when I came back, when I was about to do this, that's probably one of the reasons I didn't do the Splatoon 72-hour marathon, is I have a freaking canker sore, and it hurt, and everything else hurt, so. Actually, fun facts, it's not really a fun fact, it's actually kind of, painful. When I was doing the Splatoon 72-hour marathon, it was like around 5 a.m., oh my god, it was like around 6 or 7 a.m., like, my stomach started hurting really bad, like, it was painful. So I tried to go take a shit, that kinda helps, kind of, sort of. It's still kinda hurting, it sucks. Like, oh my god, that feeling when you stay up all night is just the weirdest feeling ever, because you don't feel anything. You're like, you feel weird, you know? You feel odd. Like, your stomach hurts, and it's terrible. It's just terrible. It's terrible, dude. 22 hours, that's all I got. Damn it. You know, at the beginning of the marathon, I was thinking, hey, I'm probably not going to finish this at all. I will most likely not finish it. And guess what? I didn't finish it. OP, OP. Oh my god, there's two seashells and it's like the same. That's so stupid. When am I going to do the fishing journey? I have no freaking clue. I have no idea, guys, when I'll do it. Honestly, I don't know. You know what? I'm just going to end it off here. Anyways. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. And goodbye. Stay sexy, my folks. No, who the fuck says that anyway? Goodbye, guys. Have a great day.